yet it is allowed to claim to be taller. How is that possible? Well, did you notice the spire on the roof? This is a bit of a trick. Design that counts as height. So suddenly the building jumps from 1,100 to 125 feet. 62 feet. We return to the Beaux-Arts tradition on our left, the Jewelers Building, 1926.